sa amin ni Ryan, nag-work yung... Meron siyang... Meron, of course, may monthly na allowance for the whole house, for the whole household. But, hindi ko ugaling tanongin kung ano yung income niya. Ganun din siya sa akin. As long as he provides for the family, whatever he wants to buy for himself, he could buy it. Ayoko kasi nang pinagpipigil ako ng mga tao na, I mean, you know, you're responsible enough to know what's right and what's wrong and what will make you happy. And as a wife, I will support him with whatever will, with whatever that would make him happy. Ganun naman din siya sa akin. As long as hindi naglalaps yung monthly responsibilities, eh, okay lang, wala namang. Ako yung nagsasabi, oh, ito yung check-in natin ngayon. Divide natin sa ganito, divide natin sa ganyan. Meron kaming travel funds, meron kaming expenses, meron kaming joint account. Hiwa-hiwalay yung mga accounts namin. Only because ayaw namin nagkakaroon kami ng moments na nagkakaipitan. So, palagi kami meron backup.
So, ikaw yung magaling sa budgeting. Ikaw ang expert.
Eh, hindi masyado. May kasama rin naman ako. Sinasabi ko lang, oh, dito natin ito lagay. May mga advisors naman din ako.